Yeah, my bad, y'all, man. Yeah. Everything don't get cut out, man. I just leave it. You feel what I'm saying? My boy Super Jit, man. He got something. He want to play for y'all, boy. Hey, you represent Hollywood. You feel what I'm saying? And shit. Shit getting right, Miami Blog Live. You know, don't worry about all the shit on me. You know what I'm saying? It ain't about me right now. About the team. You feel me? Hey, play that there for him,
play
Super
that bit real quick.
Play man. That shit for him. Let me put my seatbelt on. You got to play that one time. Hold that down for him. Hey, man.
Niggas acting like some bitches, yeah, they snitching. I'll up that pistol on the nigga, leave him missing. I'll up that pistol on the nigga, leave him missing. These niggas acting like some bitches, yeah, they snitching. I'll up that pistol on the nigga, leave him missing. I'll up that pistol on the nigga, leave him missing. These niggas acting like some bitches, yeah, they snitching. Say you looking for me, nigga, come and solve the issue. Bitch, I'm hot and ready, I ain't talking Lil Caesar. This pistol on me, holding on them hollows, not no BBs. Hit a lick and split it with the game, bitch, I ain't greedy. I ain't nothing like these other niggas, I don't show no pity. I'm from Hollywood, bitch, I always rep my city. Throw the foes up, it's the lifestyle that I'm living. The lifestyle that you snitching. I'll up that pistol on the nigga, leave him missing. I'll up that pistol on the nigga, leave him missing. These niggas acting like some bitches, yeah, they snitching. Say you looking for me, nigga, come and solve the issue. Bitch, I'm hot and ready, I ain't talking Lil Caesar. This pistol on me, holding on them hollows, not no BBs. Hit a lick and split it with the game, bitch, I ain't greedy. I ain't nothing like these other niggas, I don't show no pity. I'm from Hollywood, bitch, I always rep my city. Throw the foes up, it's the lifestyle that I'm living. The lifestyle that you living is the lifestyle of a snitch. The lifestyle that I'm living is the lifestyle of a killer. Talk to shoot that pistol when I go and do a mission. Take all of your shit and leave you swimming with the fishes. These niggas acting like some bitches, yeah, they snitching. These niggas acting like some bitches, yeah, they snitching. I up that pistol on the nigga, leave him missing. I up that pistol on the nigga, leave him missing. These niggas acting like some bitches, yeah, they snitching. I up that pistol on the nigga, leave him missing. I up that pistol on the nigga, leave him missing.
Oh, come on, man. Y'all ain't ready for that, man. What you talking about, man?
Oh, come on, know what it is, man. You feel me? Nigga going there with young nigga. Yo, y'all go follow him, man. What's it on Instagram?
Y'all follow me on Instagram, man. Four codes, man, with a K. K-O-D-E-S. The number four in front of it, man. You feel me?
Gang, gang, gang. Go do that. Clifford. Man, y'all. Thing really do happen, man. Everything y'all see. It's true, you know what I mean? Real vibes, real energy, and everything just blow up like nothing. Don't worry about the little, you know, crazy stuff going on. It all get better in due time, you hear me? So I go make sure y'all go ahead and watch some of these things and keep supporting your boy. And we gonna go out together, man. Giveaways coming real soon. Everything gonna be straight, you know what I mean? It's the last day, man. Everybody know what I'm talking about. That know me and everybody that's around me. Everybody know what's going on. I say check this out, though. You know what I'm saying? Everything that's going on, y'all seen it for yourself. Everything that's continuing to go on, y'all seen it for yourself. So with that being said, y'all support me. And when that time comes, y'all gonna be there with me for yourself. You know what I mean? You go out together. We shine together, and we stay together. Miami Vlog Life is just getting started. Stay tuned. Please. Man, as y'all heard the song, y'all go follow him on his Instagram. Go show him some love, support him. Shout out to my boy Romeo. I just met today. Thank you. Day two, you know, at the Cinco. You did something for me. Too much people have pride to do is help a brother out. You know what I mean? And then it went up from there. Gave him a YouTube and told him I did YouTube. You know, he told me to do producers. Y'all go shout out on Foreign Baby and shout out the OD Rugrat Trenches. Y'all go check him out. Y'all go show some support with him and go ahead and give him some feedback on his YouTube. You know, Big Bro, he love bro. I call him love bro, Big Bro. Y'all know that. You feel me? But he went ahead and told me he made beats and he showed me the artist he made beats for and boom. came through. What came through? He let me know, dude on Worldstar, so he let me know he doing his thing, man. Shout out to him, man. Romeo, you the man, boy. Gang, gang, gang. Also do boss thing, make boss move. That's what we gonna continue to do. Cleef, me and my homie Coop, shout out to my boy Cleef. Ain't nothing else. We don't need no toy. Yeah. But I'm gonna go ahead and talk to y'all when I get back to the crib. I'm finna go back to the vibes, you know what I'm saying? Good energy, you know. Bring it back to y'all. After, yeah. Finish it off. Stay tuned. All life, what's going on? Your boy back. I'm finna say this though, bro. I appreciate everybody that's supporting me on my journey. Everybody that's continued to keep up with me on my journey. That's showing me that y'all believe in me, man. I appreciate that. I don't mind what y'all just saw. Feel me? Hard times is real, baby. But check me out now. I appreciate homie for doing what he did for me at the Cinco gas station, bro. He ain't had to do that. And then I told homie I did YouTube and kind of find out he a producer. So I couldn't hold that in from my YouTube family, you feel me? I couldn't hold that in from Miami Vlog Life. So I had to go ahead and put that up, you know what I'm saying? Post that, like not post it, but vlog that. And then my homeboy Super Jit, when I first met him last year, he was doing his music thing. And he's still doing his music thing. And I'm doing my thing on my thing. You see what I'm doing. My YouTube thing staying strong. We going in, baby. We winning. Let me vlog like we winning, baby. Yeah, let them see it, man. Hey, so he told me, hey, T-Boom, well, I don't think you ready for my music. I don't think you ready. So I listened to it, heard it. I'm rocking with it. You know what I'm saying? I say, bro, we got to do a vlog. I came in him. I said, bro, we got to do a vlog, bro. So we got to do a vlog right now. You know what I mean? And let them hear that song, bruh. You know what I'm saying? So y'all go follow him on his Instagram. He got so much better, man. You know what I'm saying? He gonna do more things, but I had to go ahead and shout out to everybody I just met today again. Since 2019, feel me? Around the same time, around the same year. 2019, around the same year, I meet him again. And we all doing things, you feel me? Shout out to everybody that's keeping it real. Shout out to my cousin that's coming through showing love, doing what he do, even though he got a family, and he still holding it down for the family. So I love that, you feel me? Keep rocking. Big bro, I appreciate you for showing love. Big brother Malcolm, you feel what I'm saying? Yo, hey, Malcolm, I love you, boy. I'm trying to remember the name that you used to have. Mount, that, Mount, 305, something like that, man. But yeah, shout out to you, bro, I love you, man. I just love showing my appreciation in ways that people think I don't appreciate him. That they feel like he just going through it and he doing things. And to them, I feel like to them, they feel like I'm using them. You know, or feel like I'm testing them, or feel like I'm trying to throw shots. But I'm really going through it, you see what I'm saying? But let me just put my last struggle on Miami Vlog Life, because everything is gonna go up after this month. Like I say this every month, and the people that's around me know me for saying this every month. My family know me for saying this every month. I've been saying that since 2019. Just like how Iceberg been saying, I'm on my way since he started, you feel me? So I get what I do when I tell myself, I'm gonna do this, and I just keep telling myself, I'm gonna do this. And sooner or later, I'm looking like everything I said I'm gonna do just start happening. And ways that I didn't expect, and with people I didn't expect, and you know, situations that just keep going on. Jesus got his way of revealing everything, you feel me? But I love going ahead and sharing these moments and shouting out to people while it's going on, because like I say in my last vlog, moments don't last long, so it's better to catch it while it's in the act, like Kodak, you feel me, so Kodak Black, Lee, Ty, you know what I'm saying, Sniper, all that, yup, so y'all, I just wanted to go ahead and let y'all know what happened today, and let myself know today is my last day on some. Let me calm myself down. I did get humble, y'all. You feel me? Let me let myself know today is my last day going through any kind of struggle. You dig what I'm saying? And y'all gonna see it, cause y'all gonna go through the good times with me now. You know, all the grinding and hustling and learning things. I ain't gonna stop learning, but now I'm finna start enjoying. I hope y'all come through and support me when I start doing my shows and performing, you know, my songs that I know y'all should know by now, because it's been on there for as long as y'all can go back and check the dates and time. Y'all should know my songs by now. It's only 9 of them up there, but I got a computer. I'm about to go get fixed. Yeah. They thought I was done just by with the videos. And just put 9 songs up there for that long. But I appreciate every last one of y'all for holding out on your boy and not gunning at me. You feel what I'm saying? But holding out the songs that I know some people know that I have, that the songs that they know me from. You feel what I'm saying? But then I started going through things before I can even get to that point. So I had to make moves fast. I had to really speed it up, you know what I mean? And I had to keep up with that speed up, you know? So I did the YouTube, and now I get to go back and get what I lost about 2 years ago. Thanks a lot, Vanessa the Finesse, for showing me what not to do, you know what I mean? The only reason I say that now, because you know what was the truth, you feel what I'm saying? See, I don't tell on people. But I would let them know I forgive them and give them another chance, because we all are not perfect. I was talking to this 86-year-old woman yesterday last night. Met at Ibeam story. Everybody, Hollywood, you know, 441, you get tired of it. Good little story. Yeah, we met at the little Ibeam. I didn't say we met, but I didn't meet her. You know, I just met her that night. Got me everybody else, you know what I'm saying? God bless all of y'all. Love y'all. Gang. But I met her at Ibeam store. You know, she was walking in with her cart, and I'm like, this woman is older, you know, I know she need help. My parents taught me good. Mom, Miss Caroline told me to tell you that you did well with raising me. She told, the 86-year-old lady told me, she said, your smile got a lot of love on it. You know, it's like, you can't hide it. And I like, wow. She ended up telling me that my smile got a lot of love on it. She could see it, and all that good stuff. So people judge you good and people judge you wrong, but I'm starting to get a lot of good. I love it, Jesus. You know what I'm saying? Gang. But yeah, I ended up sitting there talking to her, and she had a gambling problem. Right now she have a little situation, and we sat there, we talking. I told her, I say, well, if you can stop your gambling problem, I'll stop the problem that I told her I have. And I believe that she gonna do it. I know I'm gonna do it, cause I'm gonna show y'all, cause you know it's all in here, you know what I mean? Everything is recorded, is in here, so just know, man, everything going up from this point on, and I want y'all to keep rocking with me. Y'all gonna rock on. Everybody in gang that know me, I think CC just started something. They got to have a skull on them, you feel me? We staying strong, homie. Yeah. But go ahead and subscribe. Go ahead and like, go ahead and comment, go ahead and share the video, and keep rocking with your boy Miami Vlog Life. I'm gonna come through next month, and I'm gonna show y'all the next stuff. So I'm gonna keep y'all updated, and I'm gonna let y'all know when I'm taking a little break to get my mind elevated, to get back right with y'all, cause I don't just want y'all to...